government comes with a foot. And good about the perps with a golden circle. His head and his head were white like wool.
Okay, I should watch him. dat even met het menselijk zijn, dat als bij jouw passief man, je moeder voelt, ja, dat je dat God gewild bent. Dus God heeft als het ware een engel gestuurd om je moeder te blessen.
Je bent van de zaad van je vader en je moeder was ook van King David's van de zware hele familie. Maar die grap is...
Romein ook, over die vers, dus moet je deze van fout zien. En daarom weet hij dat...
Waar kom jij vandaan?
Book of Romans, chapter 1, verse 1. Paul, a servant of Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, separated unto the gospel of God, which he had promised before by his prophets in the Holy Scriptures, concerning his son Jesus Christ, our Lord, which was made of the seed of David, according to the flesh, and declared to be the Son of God with power, according to the Spirit of holiness by the resurrection from the dead, by whom we have received grace and apostleship for obedience to the faith among all nations for his name. And all nations say, and under the nations say, so has a little coma for days and minutes or so, and a is coma, not a mild fault in the place.
Remember that Jesus Christ, Yahushua, of the seed of David, was raised from the dead according to my gospel. As I thought Jesus Christ was raised from the dead, from the last of the time. See, now I actually did. And I actually go to Zach also, and the Greeks explain to us that that's not sperm. It's not sperm, but they can prosper. It's not sperm.
The book of Luke, chapter 20, verse 34. And Jesus answering said unto them, the children of this world marry and are given in marriage, but they which shall be accounted worthy to obtain that world and the resurrection from the dead neither marry nor are given in marriage, neither can they die anymore, for they are equal unto angels and are children of God, being children of the resurrection. But that is in the book of Luke.
Yeah. King Solomon said. King Solomon said.
Okay. Yeah.
No, I have a scooter.
No, it's
15. And his feet, like in color, onto fine brass, as if they burn in a furnace.